हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ, वेलकम टू द ई लर्निंग क्लासेस ऑफ डीएवी मॉइल पब्लिक स्कूल, सब्जेक्ट साइंस। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज सेफ हैंडलिंग एंड स्टोरेज ऑफ वाटर। पीपल ऑफन स्टोर वाटर इन अर्दन पॉट्स एंड कंटेनर्स मेड ऑफ कॉपर, ब्रास और स्टील। पीपल also store water in plastic containers like bottles or buckets, or in containers made up of metals like aluminium or steel. Proper storage and handling of purified water is very important to keep the germs away. Some ways of proper storage and safe handling of water are suggested below. Like, water should always be stored in clean and covered container. We should never dip our hands in water stored for drinking purpose. See, we should use a ladle or some other clean utensils to take out water from a container. Along with that, next one is, we should not drink water that has been stored for many days. We thus realize that we not only need to conserve water but also make sure that the water used for drinking is clean, pure and potable. Let us ensure the water that is meant to help us does not get polluted. Now it's time to check your knowledge about today's topic. Here are some questions as your assignment. I hope you understand today's topic. We again meet with new video. Till then, stay at home, be safe, be happy.